horrifying video shows the moment a school bus crashed into a city bus after running a stop sign. The school bus was not carrying any children at the time of the crash, but 8 people were injured on the city bus. The 2 occupants on the school bus were also injured, a teacher and the driver.